And to continue playing on after this tournament?
Come here. Let's have some fun. Please come here. Come. Seriously.
You want me out there?
Yeah, come.
Okay. Well, that's it.
You want me to retire?
No, well, okay. I just want to ask you.
I was hoping it was a Indian media guy, but you know, because I can't really say if you have a brother or a son who can play for India or is a wicketkeeper.
Sure,
do you think I'm unfit?
No.
Looking at me running?
Very fast.
You think I can survive till the 2019 World Cup?
Sure, yes, sure.
Then you have answered the question.
Thank you, sir.
You're forgetting something? I wish it was an Indian media guy because I would have asked, you know, whether he has a son that is old enough and a wicketkeeper to play. He would have said no, then I would have said, okay, maybe a brother who can play and who's a wicketkeeper. But you fired the wrong ammunition at the wrong time.